What's going on YouTube, I'm Ed here. Welcome back to my God of War Ragnarok walkthrough. This is part 4. Right, where was I? Let's get straight into it. Oh, I'd be out of creatures, didn't I? Hold it that way. Let's get this health. One. Two. What's in the gas?
Down there, I can see a mine. That has to be what Derlin was talking about.
Tracks up on the left there. Might be another train we can take.
Father, what if a war with Odin isn't just tears to fight? What if it's ours too?
War is not the only way.
We're trying to stop Ragnarok, to help people. And what if the only way to do that is war?
Atreus.
Ahead. Unintended, I imagine.
Back on the track.
Hmm. is small. Okay, we need to go left. Wait, I meant my left. Keep going. We're so close, just a little to the left. That's way too far. Mimir, tell him left. We're so close, just a little to the left. Yeah, that's it. Round two. Here we go.
Kraken Hatchling gave you a stone.
Kraken? Diener. Yeah, it's covered in algae. I was thinking we could show it to Brock and Sindri when we got back. Here. Okay, so, we came here looking for Tyr because we don't trust Odin, right? If you think about it, war could... Uh-oh. On your leg! Tell me when!
Atreus, look for a brake to stop the train! Should be a lever of some sort!
Found it! The brake's stuck!
Keep trying, little brother!
Father!
Stop this train!
I think it's about to...
No!
Hey! Shit!
Get up!
Father! A troll?
Yeah!
Stone of the Night Ripper. When resisting an occupation, sometimes the most obvious methods are the best.
Give it all. No longer of use.
But enough about you. I'm talking about the Whetstone. You had on the train, lad.
It's just a word. I've heard way worse from
The word does not matter. You lost control.
We were falling through the air. I thought we were gonna die.
Is that what you truly wish your last word to be?
No.
In moments of crisis, panic does nothing. Harness it. Let it serve you.
Looks like the water powers the crane that's keeping the cargo up. Stop the water flow in that trough. That's it. Let's head across. There's a brazier to the left of the chest. Maybe you can light it?
Good bet. There's a couple more near here. Let's find them, yeah? Is cooperative in large scare quotes.
Be able to get up there if you help me. Great. I'll head across for a better look. Father, there's a gate up here heading towards the entrance to the mine. If you can get up here, I'll need your help lifting it.
If.
Oh, come on. You can jump that. Your knees aren't that bad.
Atreus.
I hope you can make that jump.
Go!
another one of those wooden trucks. I wonder how the dwarves thought of stuff like this.
Aye. Might be the great motivator of convenience. Why do the work when you can get wet stuff to do it for you?
Sure hope Pierre's here.
Atreus, we seek information.
I know. Stop acting like I'm trying to start a war.
Yet you do not say otherwise.
Others? Maybe we can lay this to rest a bit, eh?
Side. I will lift on mine.
Heavier than I thought. Thanks. Let's keep moving.
Maybe you can hit it from a different angle. Looks like we found Durlin's mine entrance.
Something else for you.
Sindri!
What is it?
Since you're currently lacking a light source, sorry, and have no way of seeing exactly what untold horrors lurk in the dark, these will help. Okay, back to your exploring now. Off with you.
Thanks, Sindri. Hey, wait, what do you mean by untold horrors? Huge crane's moving this way.
Intriguing. However, we're ill-equipped to do anything with it right now.
Well, looks like the official entrance to the mine is blocked. But there's gotta be another way. Maybe this cave will get us in.
This way.
Nice. Not a dead end. Come on, let's see where this goes. These guys again? Behind you! Look out! Where are they all coming from? Ski off them!
Certainly smells like we're headed into a mine.
I think I can hear the water, too.
Slow down, Atreus. Take care. Be ready.
So, I think I found where those wretches were coming from.
They will overwhelm you quickly. Stay close!
They just keep coming.
It's a bear trap. Spawning a little wretches like there's no tomorrow.
Behind, will be so.
On your left.
Maybe we can ride this boat thing further into the mine. Worth a shot. I'm sorry. I know you said not to, but I can't stop thinking about this. We spend all of our time fighting bad stuff, and I don't get why we can't do that alongside Tyr.
We do not know him.
We saw his shrines. He's a leader. He stood up to Odin when no one else would. If he's done it before, why wouldn't he do it again?
Images from long ago do not tell a whole story.
There's the door. Once we get off this, let's check there for Tyr. He's gotta be close. I can't help but feel like you're angry with me or something. Ever since we got to Svartalfheim, you've been critical of my every move. If you don't think I can lead us, just say so.
It is not your competence that is in question.
Okay, but what does that mean?
Consider your intent.
This place is huge. Must have taken ages to build. Another door. We'll have to check that one too.
Gerard's instructions do not say which one.
Nope. We're on our own here. Your question from before, about my intent. I intend to help the God of War stop Odin. And that means freeing him from whatever prison he's in right now.
Brace yourselves, friends.
Sindri? Oh.
And be careful exiting that thing. One foot at a time. There are loose rusty nails everywhere.
Have you seen any signs of Tyr?
As if I would navigate this maze of running sewage. No. I'm sure you'll manage that on your own.
I don't know. The water looks pretty clear here.
Keyword, looks.
Thanks for grabbing this.
How can I help? Actually a disinfectant, so these are very hygienic. May it strike true. Heat up the forge. Huh. That might be my best piece yet today. Want something in particular? That belonged to one of the rebels, didn't it? If I don't have it, you don't need it.
Look, there's a door just across this gap. Tyr could be right there.
Whoever wrote this certainly had an eye for detail.
Water flows blocked.
Sounds like you got the water moving along, brother. What next?
Oh, water's overflowing where you froze that trough. That's helpful. That worked. Let's get to the door. Come on.
Mm-hmm. certainly don't think this is where Tyr currently is.
He's gotta be here somewhere. This mine is huge.
Atreus, what do you intend to stop Odin from doing? You speak as if you know his plan.
I don't know his plan. That's why we're...
Brothers, with Fimbulwinter underway and Ragnarok around the corner, Odin will be desperate. Whatever he's planning to do surely won't be to the benefit of anyone but himself.
Exactly. Across the way, there's another door. Maybe that's the one.
Anything illuminating.
Glad you explored.
Discouraging, but it is a mine after all.
Namir, that is discouraging. Did you see that over there? There's a broken door up to the left behind this crane. Maybe Tyr tried to escape. We should look.
Maybe you can use those heels somehow.
Powered up. We're almost there.
Outstanding. That overflowing water is powering the crane. Clever. We'll be up there in no time.
That's it. Come on. Let's take that lift up. Tyr can't be far. Tyr's probably feeling locked up in his mind. If I were imprisoned by Odin and finally freed, Odin would obviously be at the top of my list. But I would just want to fight something. Anything. Even if it was just to know I still could. Tyr? Whoa, what happened here?
Thank you.
empty vault.
Little brother, perhaps it's time
we... No, don't even say it. We're gonna find him. Look, another door on the other side of the cavern. Let's go.
Above where we got off the boat by Sindri. This mine is one enormous spiral.
Should be clear now. Ready when you are. I think I can hear something in there.
A statue.
Not just any statue. That stony visage hung over the entrance to the World Mill, built by Durin the Generous. Another Draugr hole, brother. Nasty hit! You are right, brother!
You're on fire! But you probably already know that!
On your left!
Searching until we find him. You said you'd follow my lead, and I say we keep looking. So knock it off.
Watch yourself. I will follow, but I state what I see. You did not agree with me, but you will not speak to me this way. Are we clear?
Sir. One more door. That one has to be it.
We will see.
Seems like we'll have to get to it first.
Climb across. Look for another way.
I think I see a crank over here.
Atreus. Another mental exercise. Would one who spends their life fighting, such as Tyr, have any desire to prove themselves? The proof leaves a wake of destruction.
But if the wake of destruction is a bunch of bad guys, why does that matter? You're strong. And you did the right thing.
War does not measure the strength of a man. I hope one day you understand.
Okay, it looks like this machine is dropping ore into the water trough. Drop! We still have to go back and check out that last door, right?
Oh.
to be still. This looks familiar. We're back in the spiral section of the mine. Hear that, brothers? I don't think we're alone.
Ears open. Eyes up.
It came from over here. There's a passage leading out.
Atreus. Do my words irritate you?
It's fine. I get it.
Brothers! Wait! Is that light up ahead there?
Hey, this might be it. That door's barred. They must be trying to keep something in.
You don't lock a door like that to secure the spare bedclothes.
I see what we must do.
Yapa!
Another in her, yeah!
Clearly they don't want us in there. This has to be it.
Back to it then.
This, Odin. What game do you play with me now?
We're not with Odin. We're the good guys.
Stay away.
Brother, let me try.
Tyr.
Tyr. Look, you know me, don't you?
You killed Mimir.
No. No, 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 no.
Yeah, we brought him right back.
Yeah, stay away from me, you monsters.
Stop. We need him.
Wait.
Atreus!
This way! Cut him off!
How about you get knocked around a bunch, aren't I?
Come on, get up, brother.
Tyr, listen, I swear we're not here to hurt you. We're just trying to get you
away
out.
From me, please.
Take you somewhere safe,
Odin. Show mercy.
This is my father. We help people.
I don't belong out here, please. It's worse when he's angry.
Father!
Are you not a soldier? Are you not a leader of men? Master yourself! My son brought us to this place. For you! Look at him!
You. Why? You don't know me.
I know what you stood for. You helped the giants. We're returning the favor.
We?
We are leaving. Are you coming with us?
You in the lake. You had a spear. I thought you needed a weapon.
Walking stick? No. A kind thought, but no. Thank you, no.
But... okay.
I ran because I don't always know what's real. Sometimes there's
There's no shame in that, brother. We live in strange times.
Everyone hears him talk.
We must return home.
Can you feel that? A wind blowing from over here. Maybe there's an exit nearby.
Are there names by which I should call you?
I'm Atreus. You already know Amir. And that's my father, Kratos.
Who is the son of a Spartan come to speak for the Jotnar?
My mother was the last giant in Midgard. Laufey?
Laufey. I remember that name.
She tried to help people too. She's in the Light of Alphon now. Wrath to free me.
Well, Ragnarok is coming. I hope you knew that. We thought you'd want to help.
You freed me only to start a war?
No.
So, Tia, it's good to see you in the flesh again.
Mimir, what's become of you?
Following in your footsteps. Betrayal, indefinite imprisonment. Execrable torture at the hands of the Old Father.
You didn't deserve such treatment.
Did you? I will say, my view was a touch better than yours.
We found him at the top of a mountain with tree roots wrapped all around him. The only way to free him was to... well, that.
Highly pleasant. For all parties involved.
Ah! You okay?
The light. It's been so long.
There's an outcropping just ahead. The shade will make it easier on your eyes. Come on.
You said Ragnarok is coming. Which means Baldur.
Baldur is dead.
Odin sent him to track down a giant in Midgard. And then he found Kratos at... Anyway, I'd promised to take these two to the tallest peak in the realms if they'd chop off my head and convince Freya to bring it back.
Speak of Baldur.
I was getting to that.
Watch out!
No. No.
It's okay. I got you. Behind you!
Fire! Watch out!
Come. You must leave before more creatures attack. You should have taken the spear. Defended yourself.
No. I've abjured all violence.
But you're the god of war.
I left that behind long ago.
If Odin starts Ragnarok, you really wouldn't fight?
Not even if I wished to. Before we go any further, the truth. What is it you want from me? You speak of Ragnarok. Is it a god of war you came to find? Is that the Tyr you need?
Atreus.
Forgive me, that I am grateful for my freedom. But if you want me to follow you to war, or worse yet, lead you to it, then kill me now. My fight is gone. Damage is done.
No one's killing you, brother.
Better that than to live to see Ragnarok.
We do not seek war.
We just want some answers.
I don't know how to help you.
It doesn't matter. The Giants trusted you. That's the Tyr we need. We need you.
Good night's rest. And maybe some food. I think you killed the guards bringing me dinner.
Brother, perhaps now you'd like to finish the story?
The sons of Thor attacked us. We killed them. Baldur tried to kill Freya. I killed him.
But you skipped over how we fought and freed the Valkyries. And that the Giants are all gone. And now they called me Loki. Finding the shrines...
The Giants are gone.
When we got to Jotunheim, they were all... dead.
Dead? Do you think Odin...
We do not know.
I think we're getting out of here not a moment too soon.
Whoa. What are those?
Reinforcements from Asgard. The Einherjar will want to investigate my disappearance thoroughly.
Are they using the sky to travel between realms?
Odin's got tricks up his sleeve we haven't dared to consider.
They're coming down on Nidavellir, too. Will the dwarves be okay?
The time for such concerns has passed. We must leave.
Now.
Too long. I'd forgotten. Beauty.
Tyr, in your travels, did you ever hear the Giants talk about Loki?
I'm sorry. That name doesn't sound familiar. The Giants were a very private people.
Makes sense.
Perhaps after a rest. treehouse.
Lord Tyr,
you're really alive.
Am I? I wonder.
Okay.
He's just tired. I promised him some food and a room to rest in.
Ah, of course you did. Well, let's see what we can do. Please, come inside.
We'll be right in. So, can we talk about what to do next?
There is much to consider. We will speak in the morning.
Oh, okay. In the morning.
You hold still. Yep.
Oh, much better. Thank you.
See? Sleep tight, Tyr. I'm gonna turn in. Big day tomorrow.
So, Tyr. Sounds like promises were made. Let's see about getting you settled, shall we? If you'll follow me.
Hey! Come see what I got for you. I'm sure we won't be interrupting any goings-on.
And I'll arrange accommodations. You may need time to construct a bed for someone of your scale.
So that's what's left of Tyr, huh? Back where I come from, we'd say he's been through a few things.
Hmm. So have we all.
Well, ain't you philosophical?
Be honest. It's all I can manage. All right. Some food, then.
Well, I think that's it for today. I'm gonna leave it here. He's doing that. Otis is in his room. What do I do now? Probably there, I guess. I'll get back to it in a bit. Just gonna take a break, get some food, get this edited. Probably some Call of Duty while waiting for it. Then I'll get back to it either later on tonight or in the morning. Alright, guys, take care. Hope you enjoyed today's video. If you have, please hit the notification button to update all my content. Take care, guys. Peace out.